Alright, this video is going to be a tutorial on how to get hacked Mii symbols easily without the need for custom firmware or anything like that. So I'm going to put down the prerequisites. You'll need a Wii U, your Mii that you want to put hack symbols on, and an SD card. It can be any SD card, it doesn't have to have any hacks on it or anything. It just has to be an SD card so you can get the QR code from it. So what you're going to want to do now is power on your Wii U and open up the Mii Maker on it. Okay, so once you're in the Mii Maker on the gamepad, tap on... By following this guide, I'm assuming you already have a Mii set up that you would like to make hack symbols for. So on the gamepad, you want to tap on QR code/image options. And then tap on Save Mii as QR Code. And then scroll down to the Mii that you want to save the QR code for. I just created a sample Mii for this video, so gonna use this Mii, click on Create. And then you'll see a QR code. This QR code has also been saved to your SD card. And now, we're done for the Wii U for now, we're gonna come back to it later. So I'm gonna press home button. So once you've got your Mii QR code generated, take out the SD card and put it into your computer. Let me quickly switch to the desktop. And now you're gonna want to go to this site right here, the Mii Info Editor CTR. I'll have the site linked in the description of the video. And now click on Open QR Code. So you want to go to the E drive or whatever your SD card is. Look for a folder named DCIM. Double click. Then look for a folder named 100 NIN. This ending number can be different depending on your Wii U, but for me it says 04. Double click on it and then go ahead and find your QR code image. In this case, for me it's this one. Then it'll put your Mii in the Mii Info Editor. Now you're going to want to go to this site right here, this Hack Symbols website. This is where you can get all the symbols for your Mii. It will all appear as rectangles because the computer doesn't know how to render it. And so now it's just a matter of copy-pasting them into the name section, into the Mii name section. It's just a matter of copy-pasting them. I'm going to quickly do that. Let's find some symbols. What else? This one. Okay. So once you've got your Mii name set up, click on Generate QR Code, and you should see a QR code right there. I'm going to quickly switch back to the Wii U real quick. So now on the Wii U, you want to go all the way back to here, this section. Tap on QR code image options, and then tap on. Tap on Scan QR code. As you can see, let me see this. And then you're going to want to hold your Wii U gamepad camera over the QR code. I'm going to quickly do that. Hang on a second. Okay, you're going to want to line up the camera and make sure that. Also, I forgot to mention, you have to delete the Mii that you made a QR code of. For some reason, you have to delete the Mii that you made a QR code of. Let me just quickly do that. Okay, now you can scan the QR code again. Let's try it. Okay, so now you can... have to do is hold your Wii gamepad camera over the QR code, and here we go. You can't see it on the gamepad screen, but I'm gonna have to load this up. I'm gonna have to show you. How can I show you? As you can see, I don't know if you can see that well, but that does say player in hack symbols. And now I'm going to show you it in-game. Mario Kart, I don't know. So, once you're happy with your Mii, that the hack symbols do work, you can now use it in-game. You can now use it in any game that you want. So that's pretty much it for this tutorial. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I know this tutorial is a little rushed. This went completely unscripted, as many of my videos are. So hopefully you found this tutorial useful, and I'll see you later. Bye.